A woman trusted with teenagers is now behind bars accused of having a sexual relationship with several of those students. Barrow County deputies arrested Heather Kyshen this morning. The sheriff's office says that the 35-year-old had what they're calling inappropriate relationships with Appalachian high school students. It all happened at the teacher's house. She's also accused of giving those students booze. Kyshen is charged with child molestation.